All right, our quest in Mass Effect continues. Last time I got one target down, and now we're going for Saren himself. Okay, so I guess I did miss something here. Guardian, cute. So what's next? Now we have to go to Pharos now. That's our next stop.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
What kind of information?
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander, but they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Huh. Interesting.
Pharos is Vermeier.
So I guess that's our next stop. Vermeier. Well, oh, I suppose so. I mean, after all. Greetings, I am actually doing alright. It's a little muggy, but I'm doing alright. How's it going on your end? Before I do anything else, I got a little exploring to do. Because there's some items I might have missed. And I really... You just woke up, huh? Well, take a few minutes, do little stretches, get some coffee. Get that blood flowing. I mean, I personally believe it's always a good idea to do a little bit of stretching between while you're streaming, so that way you don't fall asleep. Anything. Because I think something tells me we're getting close. Just make sure I don't miss anything of importance. Oh, this I think I already did. Yeah, this I think we're finished. Yeah, Meth Ghost I think was from an earlier mission, so I think we're all right here. Hades Gamma and Exodus are finished. The local cluster is finished. This is finished. I think Gemini Sigma, I think, is done. Can I do the Voyager? No. No. And like I said, even if I do miss stuff here, I could do this sort of thing off camera. I mean, it's not that big of a deal.
Incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20-kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it, you don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
It's in the Voyager cluster? That's the opposite side of the Alliance from Turian space. How did it get there?
I don't know. It's possible someone recovered it safely and brought it there.
In other words,
it's also
discreetly.
Possible it got very badly lost. It could have been wandering the relay network since the war.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Wait, I'm telling you, if it's not one thing, it's certainly something else. I think this is the place we're supposed to go on. Take a look at our map. Let's go to the beacon first.
Mineshaft. That's the source of the signal.
A trap. It has to be.
Yeah. This thing didn't crash. Somebody moved it here.
There's a nuclear weapon down there. We can't abandon it. Just stay on guard.
All right, Shepard.
Well, this is a secondary, leveled up a little. Assassination is now increased. And the mine's all the way over there. to. Because you never know. I can't admit that did,
At last.
You have me at a disadvantage.
That kind of woke me up.
My name is Ilanos Heliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe.
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
My crew will come for me.
Oh, let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
We'll find a way out of here.
I rather doubt that. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We find a way out. Someone up there needs my boot up his ass. See if there's anything in here we can use.
Boom. Disabled the bomb. That was easy. Whew. All right. So that's our next objective. Although I have a funny feeling that we're going to be in combat very soon. Okay, let's take a look at these mods here real quick. Alright, so we're doing quite alright for ourselves here. Alright, moving on. we've got company. Should use a sniper rifle. I don't know how that happened. Oh, I gotta do this all over again, for real? Well, no, wait, I took care of that part already. No. Yeah, I do have to do this all over again. This is so pointless. God, this is... I should have just ended right there, you know? I don't get it.
Mineshaft. Yeah, this thing didn't crash. Somebody moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
All right, Shepard.
Again.
Shepard, at last.
Have we met?
My name is Ilanos Halion. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals...
You assume I give a damn. That's cute.
The strongest leads? The one... 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You organized the attack on Elysium. Too bad we kicked your ass back into Terminus, huh?
I was the motive. The one. I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human Spectre?
You'll see me again, Halliot. Count on it.
Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We find a way out. Someone.
Yeah, let's skip this part again. Perfect. All right, now we're out of here. Again. And this time we're gonna get it right. Except this time around, we're gonna use the sniper rifle. Doing this here, I'm gonna use different mods. Let's see here. If it gets the job done, so be it. Well, I went through a lot of trouble to drive you here. I pity an enemy like this. For him, at least. Now that you're above ground, your suit radio has reestablished connection with the Normandy. Time to get the hell out of here. Well, not quite.
Think we got him, Commander.
Not quite. In fact, there's still some unfinished business I have to take care of while I'm here. Well, two pieces of business here. We gotta go back to that crashed probe, and... and we gotta take a look at that anomaly, too. But... perfect. That's much better. Now, that anomaly, and then we're out of here. For reals. Seems like somebody took my vehicle and moved it. Seems kind of weird, but whatever. Their equipment in a long time, so I think it's time we start upgrading. And I know her in particular. I just feel so bad that I haven't taken her with in a while. Mm-hmm. Why do I need two of these? That's better. Oop. I forgot about Tally. Oh, no, wait, I'm not done with her. I think she'll be just fine. And let's have a look around. Get into the vehicle because we're not quite ready yet. Well, actually, let's see if there is anything of value here anyways. Insignia. Nice.
Warm up.
Great. That helps out tremendously here. And that takes care of business here, too, so. Insignia, which is very nice. Got another gas deposit, very nice. And like I said before,
message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard.
And you're the
finding
man
Saturn is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Now I see a place to explore. Except we have four places to go to. Writing. That's a good way to start things. Okay, so this is the place we have to go to. Thank you. Oh. Okay, so I guess we are gonna have to be here then. Alright, so I guess that helps. Start wearing heavy armor now. Nice. I think I'll keep him in pink. I think pink looks good on him. That's just me. Perfect. Now my guys are more equipped for the fight. We gotta go to the outpost next. That's next on our destination. Never go wrong with that. You never go wrong with that. Okay, now our next destination is the outpost. there has to be another way around. Yeah, we may have to go around. Literally. There it is, it's all the way up there. Although, I still say at some point we can upgrade the Mako. I'm just not 100% sure if that's accurate or not. Heck if I know. This is, otherwise there wouldn't be there if it wasn't. There we go. Let's take a little oomph. Get up here. We're here. Alright, we're here.
Clear.
they're over here. Alright, let's go. Well, I think now we got a bit of a surprise waiting for us. Anything out of the ordinary here. This is gonna be a real blast. But our job here is not quite done yet. We got one more place to visit and then we're out of here. Medallion. Very nice. Oh, there's a Plaza, not far from here. Boy, I'm really, oh, we're really making some progress here, at least. That's one outpost down, three to go. Second outpost. Oh, good. Welcome back. Did you get your body stretched out? Get some coffee? Oh, do all that fun stuff? Yeah, like I said, it's usually a good idea to get some stretches in, like during these cutscenes here, so that way your body's not stuck in one position the whole time. Back, Thresher Moss. So nice to see you. But I have a ton more of Omnid gels now, so not too worried. Get away from me. Get away from me, mister. Quite ready yet to give up. Use acid and that's ridiculous. Well, persistence is the key to getting the job done. That's all I can say. Crasher. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. It's repairing right now. Alright. I'll have a look. The vehicle and the human corpses show the telltale signs of Geth's weapons fire. The Geth have been mangled by the Thresher Moth. At least they got what had coming to them. Hmm. So it looks like this is a clue to where the outpost is. Wait, hang on. There may have been more. Nope, guess there wasn't. Oh well. Let's keep moving on. Disc. Alright. Now we're making some progress. Alright, next destination's all the way over there. Well, at least, like I said, we're making progress. Either that, or this could be another trap. One way or another, we're gonna have to go take a look. Close to where I need to be. That's our next destination, the Geth outpost. Going the wrong way. I figured. Ran him over. down again. Wish. We are halfway there indeed. Time to return to the Normandy. Alright. But like I said, we're not quite finished here yet. What time is it for me? It is exactly 11 a.m. Well, not exact 11 a.m., but it's a little after 11. If you're in the Central Time Post, that is. All right. Whew. Oh, I forgot to I think I did make mention of this in my information, is that all times that you're seeing, at least from my perspective, are all Central Standard Time. So if the time looks different in your area, well, that's probably why. All right, that taken care of. Oh, here, we're our way in. Here now. Nope, nothing over here. All right, that's the spot. We gotta do one last thing. Yep. Yes, I am. Of course, it's 12:03 there. Is it like Eastern time, or is it, on another end of the world where it's 12:03 midnight? And of course, my time here for 11, it's 11 a.m. here where I'm at. Alright. Oh, there was actually something I was gonna do. Yeah, I can level up 2 more points. Oh, she hasn't been leveled up in a while. Oh, so you're from the eastern part. I'm gonna take a shot in the dark and see you're from the eastern part of Canada. I think the only spot I can think of that's east is Newfoundland. But like I said, that's just a guess. Last. Oh, Ontario. You know, one of my friends has actually been to Ontario. He says it's actually a really beautiful city. I personally haven't been to Canada, but someday I will go. I want to go to Canada. God, it's all the way over there. Oh, joy. Rock climbing. That's what every space explorer wants to do is rock climb, but not too difficult. Let's take a look. Looks like we can cover another ID tag. Very nice. Alright. And since we're over here anyways, might as well just go over here. Oh boy. Oh, that's right, I forgot to prompt. Yeah, I always keep getting that mixed up here. I always think Ontario is a city and not a province. Why do I keep thinking that? But then again, like I said before, I haven't been to Canada. But like I said, I want to go there someday. If it's up there, I am. Actually, if I go over here first, that might help. That way I can just go. I can loop around another way. My god, this place is so steep. Get it from here, sweet. Let's go take a look. First thing I was gonna say, I don't know what the weather's like over there, but man, I just sweating like crazy over here. Alright. The Gath Array is transmitting regular data bursts on an encrypted channel using the Alliance's own faster than light communication buoys. It's not clear where the data is being directed, nor the content of the signal. Alright. Oh, like I said, we're not quite done yet. Turn off the communication arrays, but now we have to go after the outpost. Gold. Nice. Alright. Alright, now the outpost is next. Actually, I want to take a look at something here. I found two discs so far. We're getting close to this, so we have two more albums to find. Alright, anyways, let's go get that outpost. Back to the Normandy. Whew. I think we're done here. I think we're finished here. Thank you. ready to land yet. There's still one person to go. Almos. Oh, it's a waste. Oh yeah. He's running this one anyways, might as well. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a reason why there's a question mark here. Let's have a look around. Oh, here we go. Debris. It was hard to see, but it was there. Perfect. Oh, I got the turning emblems complete. Nice. Got all the emblems. Very nice. Very nice. The massive skull is scored by deflected mass accelerator shots. The xenobiology files in your HAR2 computer can't identify the species. It must have been brought here from an unknown world. Perfect. Alright, we're making some progress here. Now we gotta go all the way over there for this final death outpost. Alright, we are really making progress here today. Now, we just gotta get to that base. Take it down.
the main base of operations for the Geth incursion into this region.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and eliminate them.
Okay, so we have to go all the way to the Grism system, the Armstrong Nebula cluster. Great. Oh, speaking of which here, I find it kind of strange that the Thunder 4 is a pretty powerful weapon here. Perfect. I think that does it for here. Done here, so let's move on. Wait. What did that say? Armstrong Nebula Cluster, the Grism system. There it is. Perfect. Survey Benta. Found a medallion. Very nice. You're telling me that dinky little plan is the base of operations? Well, so I guess it is. So that's an Asari capsule. Yeah, piece of cake. Perfect. All right. Now we're getting somewhere, and this is our next destination. Whatever this is. But knowing this, we got a lot of climbing to do. Magnesium. Perfect. Alright, now we're gonna go to our next destination. Heavy resistance. Boom. Boom. Alright, we're here. This obviously is the source. Falls, you hear music from across the room. On the monitor, a quarian stands before a hushed crowd, warbling a mournful cappella of words and innocence lost. The recorded song is dispatched to the Geth worlds behind the Perseus Veil. The transmitter shuts down. Alright, so, does that take care of the incursions? Compromise it get better. More toys, huh? And I can equip one more mod, too. Very nice. Encrypted Geth data files. In the proper hands, they could reveal much about the evolution of the Geth since the banishment of the Quarians.
You lead. I'll follow.
So I think we're gonna have to talk to Tally in private about this. But we'll see.
To me!
But we'll see. I think that's it. I think we're done here. Alright, I gotta go find Tally now. She is in the engine room. Alright, so we do have to talk to her.
Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
It'll take years to decipher and analyze the data.
Maybe even decades, but it's worth the time. This information will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead, make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Well, that was, entertaining to say the least. And since I am here anyways, might as well start browsing. See what new stuff.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
No, I'll just stick with what I've got. I'd rather turn these into Omnigels. Alright, so this takes care of the Geth attacks. Where to next? So we gotta go to Verum. Well, should we go to Pharos or Verimir? I suppose Pharos would be the more ideal place to go because we've been ignoring it this whole time. Oh! Alright, well, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the chat. I'll see you around.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
All right. Yeah, we'll go to Pharos now.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Go. And I want to see what else we've got first before we get too far ahead of ourselves. Examining the strange Prothean artifact reveals a small, irregularly shaped slot on the underside. It looks as if some would fit some kind of oddly shaped key or trinket. But where such an object could be found is a mystery you are unlikely to ever solve. Huh. Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to come back. Yeah, we'll be back later. Oh, you've got to be serious. Okay, there it goes. Man, I always get back into this kind of terrain. You never know what's going to happen. Okay, we're making a little more progress here.
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module?
A monkey-like creature seems to have made off with the data module.
Oh, this will be fun.
Oh, good. start over here. Well, actually, we're gonna go over here first, because there's a deposit here. So she's done, we gotta find a little monkey here and get our module back. Garrett said, this is going to be fun. Although I do sense a hint of sarcasm in there. Literally search every single one of these little primates. God, this is ridiculous, in my opinion. I mean, what, you think these monkeys are gonna be content to a pat down? Or is he just gonna take every single one of these monkeys and start interrogating every single one of them? Well, it's not here. And if I have to let the stream run a little longer, I'll do just that. Got a little bit of a late start anyways. And next thing you know, these monkeys are gonna start flinging their poo at ya. Okay, so that's two down, three to go. Oh no, wait, there's only four. Okay, I thought there was five. Nope. Only four. So I'm gonna go this way. Wait a minute, this way's faster. This way's much faster. Let's head to the middle. This is like an opening. Here. What do we have here? Alright, time to search every single one of these monkeys again. it is interesting that, Alright, wanna be a little, No, not yet. We gotta get the module first. So annoying. I swear to God, if none of these monkeys have the module here, I am gonna be pissed. Straight that way. Like, it's not too far off, so.
That was a little extreme, wasn't it?
Guess the little beast had it coming.
I'm with Garrus on this one. I mean, no offense, but, But then again, he got out of my way! I feel a little guilty for running over the monkey, but well, the last thing I can think of is enter the mine. That's the only other place I can think of. Don't worry, they'll probably reproduce faster than back to the mine. Back to this colony. And like I said, I'll let the stream run for just a little bit longer. For a renegade of 4? Oh. Garrus can level up, okay.
Securing point.
Let's go.
To me.
Well, the only place, like I said before, is to enter here. Maybe the monkey took it inside. I don't know. Because the least I want to do is to get the module back.
Dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
It's about time, too. Now all of a sudden these monkeys start carrying weapons and now they're gonna start firing. Pretty funny if this monkey started attacking with weapons, but I digress. Now let's get out of here.
All targets down.
All right, that's gonna do it for this session here. Thanks everyone who tuned in, and thanks to those who joined me in the chat. I'll see everybody next time.